Alright, I'm gonna try doing a zero to hero hatchet run. With keys, I'm gonna use two keys. I'm gonna try to use two keys. Alright, do I go up here or sit here first? I'm gonna go for it. If there's any scabs up here. Oh shit! Yo, I got a Bitcoin! Woo, that's nice. Alright, let's see what else we get. Graphic card? GD. Right behind me, actually. Oh shit. Yeah, let me just go over there with my fucking hatchet. See what I can do. Maybe sneak up on one of them and do 30 damage. Out of like 400 HP. That was nuts. See if I can get it to a fucking... Oh, I see him. I see him. There's something very, like, very... You're going up the hill. If I had a fucking gun, I would have been able to do something. At least, like, try to sneak up on him like the other guy was doing. We'll hear some gunshots in a second. He's trying to chase down somebody, get a kill. See if I can get up in this building safely. Hey, I can't shoot this. Shit. These no NPCs. Jesus Christ. I turned my fan off. One's already in here. Kill this guy into the shit. Wait, what's from this? I think this was from earlier when I was playing. I killed a guy who was up here. That's how the servers work. I remember. I was playing earlier and the guy was sitting right there and peeked over. I shot him in the head with a pistol and turn around, I was like, okay, I'm gonna get this guy's loot. Started running towards the entrance, and this guy sitting in the entrance gunned me down. Gotta get to him. There's a guy up here. I'm gonna die. In the room right next to me. I'm dead. Just open the door. Sitting on the stairs. Fucking Christ. Another guy. In the room right fucking next to me. I'm dead. S. I think it's two guys. I think they're looting the guy they just killed. I have a hatchet. I'm gonna die. They checked this room and it's over. Still there. They on the roof? Where they killed him at. God damn it. Fucking NPC. He saw me and chased me down. Was that a scav NPC or was that? I think that was an actual player NPC. Right? A player scav. That had to be a player scav. did get one Tetriz. I gotta sort out my fucking stash. Oh, it says you're 60. I'm gonna take 2 grenades with me.
Our drone ready for it. Oh my god.
I don't even know how. Oh, no, no, no.
They're probably celebrating.
Oh,
God.
Alright. Where's the customs? What the fuck? Oh no, they put me all the way across the map. A horrible spot. It's like the worst spot to ever spawn in this map. Fucking swamp. There's nothing out here. What's the lag? Ape. Ooh, a filter. Shooting at me? A shotgun, so it's not gonna be much damage back here. If I had body armor. Can you even walk in this water? I can't. Basically fucking trapped in this little patch of land. I was hoping that grenade was gonna kill him so I could take his shit. Is there ever anything at these little camping sites? Is that a guy or a scav? I can't even tell. It's a guy. That's a scav. that's a scav NPC. He's up there sniping. Running back and forth. Gav's over here, Dad. Probably not. Case has been opened and order 310 is closed. If I can get something in here. Gold chain? Is that better? Come back to that. Man. No. Please be a gun in here, please. Yes. Oh, that takes up 4 spots. Any of this? Game froze. Jesus. This is probably like the most checked room. Lightning is actually kind of scary. All that. Thank you. Oh wow. Guy above me. Are you okay, dude? Right over here. Thank you. just fell down here. Got this broken window.